I can't talk to you right now. Dean, I can't even be around you right now.
Okay, so...
So I think you should just go on without...
Now you just do whatever you want. Again,
don't care what anybody thinks.
You want your freedom.
Don't you really think?
Yes, it is.
Well, Dad needed me. Where the hell were you?
He said if I was gonna go, I should stay gone. And that's what I'm doing.
It's only right that you should.
I was on my own. I finally got away from Dad.
Yeah, you were the only one you could get away from.
But listen, carefully to the sound.
Hell, I'm happy.
Of your loneliness like
a I'm your family. I just don't look at family the way you do.
It's supposed to be you and me against the world.
You walk out that door.
I mean, we're supposed to be a team.
It is.
Don't you ever come back.
Is it? You gotta let me in, man. You gotta let me help.
Sam!
There ain't no me if there ain't no you.
And we don't anymore. Doesn't start there either. Family cares about you. Family's there. With the good, bad, all of them. They got your back.
This is always my responsibility. It's like I had one job.
Screwed it up.